a certain time to walk him around the bark area. Because that's where he got hit on Masonic.
Yeah.
But that was my fault, I think, because I took him down there around 5 o'clock. And I didn't know he was coming out of the road, you know. So he ran across the street to see this other dog and came back. You know, that's when he got plowed. You know?
It really wasn't your fault. You might have wanted to pick a different time,
or something like that.
It's not even near dark. It's cooler.